Today's 15-second real estate update is for January 1st, 2020. In the past 24 hours, 56 new properties came on the market, 91 went active contingent or pending, indicating upcoming closing, and 59 properties have actually closed and received their money. That's today's 15-second update.